my name is Teacher Mana and I am your K3 teacher. Today we learn about our English book. Are you excited? Okay, let's go. Today we learn about our page number 30. And today our topic is things in a school bag. Today we learn about how to read and write the things in a school bag. First, look at this one. Word is school bag. So trace your dotted line. School bag. S C H double O L. School. B A G bag. School bag. Now look at first word is, look at this picture, this one is ruler. So trace your dotted line, R U L E R. Next one is rubber. So trace your dotted line, R U double B E R. Next one is book. So trace your dotted line, B double O K book. Next one is pencil. So trace your dotted line, P E N C I L, pencil. Next one is, look at this one, is crayon. So trace your dotted line, C R A Y O N. Next one is pen, P E N, pen. Now look at second activity. You write the names, things in a school bag. First one is book. B double O K book. Next one is pencil. P E N C I L, pencil. Next one is pen, P E N, pen. Look at your next one. Here is ruler, R U L E R, ruler. Next one is rubber, R U double B E R. Next one is, last one is crayon. So C R A Y O N, crayon. That's all, kid. I hope you enjoy and understand your lesson. Goodbye, everyone.